Yep.
Swimming, hiking, first aid, camping, citizenship.
Kevin Crouch has earned skill awards, communications, and cooking. Kevin has earned communications and cooking skill awards. Ruben Larly has earned the camping skill award, cooking skill award, and communications skill award.
Congratulations, Ruben.
And Chris Johnson has earned the communications skill award. Eric Brand.
There you go.
I'm sorry.
Final three.
Okay, Eric Brand is first aid. Eric Brand has earned the first aid skill award, hiking skill award, and swimming skill award.
Congratulations, Eric.
John Strand, these are the skill awards that John has earned: hiking, first aid, physical fitness, camping, cooking, communications. Six skill awards for John Strand. It's a good move.
That's all right. Congratulations, John. Welcome to work.
Okay, next up, Darius. Darius has earned these skill awards: citizenship, camping, swimming, living, and hiking. Total of five skill awards.
Okay, smile for your father. Congratulations.
Did I get everybody from the Falcons for skill awards? Okay, thank you. Off rather quickly, but that represents several months of work on the parts of the boys for earning a number of school awards, and adult leaders helping them, as well as some of the senior and patrol leaders in the troop itself.
At this point, let me just thank the patrol leaders, both the present ones and the ones
with us tonight. They're somewhere between here and the States where we ordered them. And that's one of the disadvantages of being overseas, is we have ordered them. It's not like you can run down to the store and pick them up. So all I can say is the first thing we're just have them ordered, and when they come, they'll be presented to you at the troop meeting. But we're recognizing these boys for having earned the following merit badges. Now, John's, let's see, I'll start on this page. Chris Johnson has earned the first aid merit badge.
Congratulations,
Chris. Kevin Crouch has earned the first aid merit badge and the sports merit badge.
We're
the sports here.
Got the first aid.
And Ruben has earned first aid merit badge and the Spanish interpreter's certificate. We already have enough.
You already have. Congratulations.
Okay. That's already on. And John Strand has earned the first aid merit badge and the computer merit badge.
Congratulations, John.
That's the other problem, trying to guess which merit badges are going to finish in time for the Court of Honor. So we have not ordered some of these because we didn't expect them to earn enough time. John sped right through and finished it. So he'll get that and then it's as soon as it arrives also. That's it for the merit badges for the Falcons. Boys who have served previously as patrol leaders and have been relieved of those responsibilities and are now serving as senior patrol leader, assistant senior patrol leader, and as the troop scribe. That is David Tacker, Eric Bulldog, and Nicholas Bulldog. So they form the junior leadership corps of the troop, and we'd like to present merit badges now to David Tacker, who has earned the personal management merit badge.
Congratulations, David.
Now, how many more do you need for your ego?
Four.
How many required?
One.
One required and three more electives, which will give you a total of 21. Right?
Yeah. Okay. Let's get it to 16.
You've got 3 months.
Yeah, 7.
You've got 3 months in the next quarter time. So you're about there. Congratulations. Eric Olderuth has earned the following merit badges. Safety merit badge, which is required, firemanship merit badge, electronics, electricity, reading, personal management, which is required, environmental science, which is required, public speaking, emergency preparedness, pulp and paper merit badge, and atomic energy. Now, how many more do you have left to report?
That's it. Eric has now earned merit badges to meet the requirements for Eagle. There are other requirements. One is an Eagle service project, which has been completed, and he still has to go before the...
Proceed, but shoot at your rate. And according to my records, that's it. Anybody, any more disagree? Okay, that's what my records show. These boys have all earned the tender, rank of tenderfoot.
Okay, Matthew, congratulations.
The reason we want the mothers up is because there is a pin,
right,
a pep pin that they can wear, which we're going to close. And a little bit of this we can wear.
Congratulations, Michael.
Completed the last skill award he needed for 10
points. Oh, great.
So, Junro, you can come back up.